Welcome. My name is Eileen Cassidy. I'm president of the Silicon Valley chapter of the National Coalition of 100 Black Women.
The National Coalition of 100 Black Women is comprised of thousands of members and over 60 chapters throughout the United States.
Advocating on behalf of African American women and girls through national and local activities and alliances that promote its agenda on leadership development, gender equity in health, public policy, education, and economic development. The Silicon Valley chapter focuses on programs for women and girls that meet diverse needs of Silicon Valley. Before I let go. In 2000, our chapter created the Peace Smart Scholarship Program. Pathfinders, Science, Math, and Technology is for African American girls to gain access and exposure to STEM, STEAM programs not readily available to them in their community.
Our annual STEM Day offers all of our students the opportunity to learn firsthand from STEM professionals across diverse industries.
In addition to STEM Day, we host Camp MAMAC, a free one-day camp in Felton, California, that focuses on science and nature. Silicon Valley chapter participates in Sacramento Legislative Day at our state capitol and the NCBW Nationals Congressional Legislative Day in Washington, D.C. We have been honored on the assembly of the state capitol and in the Senate.
NCBW SVC created a new public policy program entitled Black Women Talk. Black Women Talk is a free quarterly forum where local African American women can come together and discuss the unique issues facing Black women in the cross-section of their gender and race. Black Women Talk is hosted by Black women, for Black women, about Black women, a forum that has been extremely well attended and received in our community.
Our public policy advocacy efforts include our Get Out the Vote program at San Jose State University and the San Jose State Martin Luther King Jr. Library. We have also participated in the San Jose Women's March, where our members have spoken advocating for women's rights regarding volunteerism, pay equity, and social justice.
NCBW hosts a variety of economic empowerment programs under our Systemonic brand. This year, we focus on workshops covering creating your legacy, your generational wealth, correcting your credit, buying your first residential property or commercial property, and we ended our 5-series programs with financial freedom, investing in stocks, and women in retirement. These programs have had a tremendous effect on our community. We appreciate all of you, and thank you.
So the Silicon Valley chapter brings HIV/AIDS prevention and programs awareness to high school students. We've been doing this for over 12 years. Going into the high schools, we probably touched about 10,000 students at this time, educating them on their health, taking care of themselves and their bodies.
International programs extend our community service to the motherland, Africa. We donate shoes to an orphanage in Kenya and have created a micro-lending program with King Peggy of Otom, Ghana, West Africa. We help the women of Otom start their own small businesses. Here in the Silicon Valley, we have sponsored a film festival that is played at the Silicon Valley African Film Festival annually in October. So it's important for us to have programs
where we address things as an African-American woman. As we provide advocacy efforts, as we provide education, we're focusing on a very unique person, the African-American woman. This is about African-American women, for African-American women, with African-American issues at stake. If we don't do this, our African-American women and children in Silicon Valley will keep falling farther behind, and instead, we are empowering them to jump forward and do great things.